You work at the Glass House Laundry?
I was born there. Part-time washer at 7. Full-time from when I was 12.
What would the vote mean to you?
Votes for women. The power is in your hands.
No one cares, love.
Some of us do. So shut your bleeding cake hole.
All my life, I've been respectful. Done what men told me.
You're a wife. My wife. That's what you're meant to be.
Well, I can't have that anymore.
Never underestimate the power we women have to define our own destinies. We have been left with no alternative. Defy this government.
Vote for women!
A cut into the heart of communications.
My job is to enforce the law.
It all means nothing to me. I've had no say in making the law.
We have reached a state of anarchy we can no longer ignore. Punish those responsible in whatever way you can.
We will stop you.
What are you going to do? Lock us all up? We're in every home. We're half the human race. You can't stop us all.
We do not want to be lawbreakers. We want to be lawmakers.
The only way is forward.
I'm worth no more, no less than you. We will win.
Never surrender. Never give up the fight.